A dashboard typically needs to put a lot of information on a single page. As a result, it's often difficult to show the full numbers like this. Perhaps because these are millions, we'd like to see them as millions. So there's some ways to do that. I suppose the one way is you could go and divide this by a million and set it up like that. But there is another way using custom format. So for example, I'm going to go here. Now custom format, if you go whichever way you go to format cells, I'm going to click on format cells, and what you'll see is these are all the different formats you can use, and right at the bottom there's something called custom. Now custom allows you to customize the formats, but these things can be a bit confusing. So our recommendation is first go and find a format that's close to what you want. So you'll see I've done that. And when I go to custom, you'll see it's set up to be on that format. So to show things in thousands, it's hash space hash hash zero. If we want to now show this in thousands or millions, there's a trick to do it. What is very important though is to know that it depends on your regional settings. So if you look at my computer, it's set up that there's a space between the thousands. So that means what I'm about to do, I'm going to do with a space. But if your computer has commas here, then you must put a comma where I'm going to put it. And it's as simple as going to the end of the format, and I'm going to hit a space button. Remember, if yours is commas, you must put a comma there. So I'm going to hit a space. And you'll notice that the sample drops to 1,000. And if I put another space, it drops to a 1. When I say OK, you'll see it now shows as a 1 here, but over here can you see that it's still the full number? What that means is if I go and I say that plus 1, you'll see it's still showing the 1, and that's because it knows it's a million and 1, that's what the answer would be, but because of the formatting it only shows you the million. Let's now go equals that plus 500,000. You'll see it shows a 2 because it knows that it's the million plus 500,000, which is 1.5 million, and it's rounded up. If you want to add decimals to this, you can either go and do it through the custom format, or you can just go here. And so for example, maybe I want to see it with 2 decimals. So you'll see that I now know that this represents 1 million and 1.5 million, but the actual numbers sitting in there are the full number. And it just makes it easier to show lots of numbers in a report in less space. Just to show you the benefit of that, if you look here, this is what the report normally looks like, and these are the numbers being used. But you'll see when you use this formatting, you can get it to show like this. So whereas this column needs that much space, this column here, you can actually reduce it to that much. It gives you just more, a little bit more space on the dashboard page without taking away from the numbers.